Just off to get some drone footage of the river. It's not low water, but it's not high water either. It's kind of in between. Should be some good video though. Yeah, I found an old jacket. I was gonna try and use that as a landing pad, but it's still a little too rough. So I'm just gonna try and use the beach here. Hopefully it can land okay without piling it up. Turn on the old drone. There we go. Open up the app. Should be this way, actually. About 31 degrees today. Pretty nice. Locating. Come on. Okay, we're connected. Got 14 satellites, so it should be very responsive. Come on. The hell. Okay, there we go. Start it up. Now I gotta clear the water. Woohoo! There we go. Let's go down the river for a bit. Uh-oh. Holy shit, it was going down there for a second. I better bring it back closer to me. I gotta land it on these rocks, it's gonna be hooped because way too rough. I'll just try and get some of these rapids. Then I'll take her back. Yeah, I'm gonna go up and see if I can fly underneath the bridge. Should be a scenic shot. Give her a go. Okay, I'm gonna try and fly the drone up off the bridge here. Down under the bridge. And out this side, shouldn't be a problem, I don't think, eh? What could go wrong? Okay, here goes nothing. Let's go a little higher. Higher. It's got some weird, it's fighting a wind current or something there. Let's put the camera kind of level, I guess. Okay, down we go. Oh yeah, bad winds. Then turn it. Should go straight through now. Where the hell is it? There it is. Holy shit, I was worried for a second. Let's go down the river a bit. A little higher. Still recording. Yeah, let's bring her back before I don't want to push my luck too far. Still getting used to this drone. Okay, land time. Holy shit. Just about ran her into the side, boys. But we got her.